God, be gracious and bless us, and let your face shed its light upon us. So will your ways be known upon earth, and all nations learn your saving help. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you.
Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
Let the nations be glad and exult, for you rule the world with justice. With fairness you rule the peoples. You guide the nations on earth. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you.
Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
The earth has yielded its fruit for God. Our God has blessed us. May God still give us blessing till the ends of the earth stand in awe. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you.
Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
In the time of King Herod, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, asking, "Where is the child who has been born, King of the Jews? For we observed his star at its rising, and have come to pay him homage." When King Herod heard this, he was frightened, and all of Jerusalem with him, and calling together all the chiefs, priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Messiah was to be born. And they told him, "In Bethlehem of Judea, so it was written by the prophet. And you, Bethlehem in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For from you shall come a ruler who is to shepherd my people Israel." Then Herod secretly called for the wise men and learned from them the exact time when the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem, saying, "Go and search diligently for the child, and when you have found him, bring me word so that I may also go and pay him homage." When they heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they'd seen at its rising, until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they left their own country by another road.
When the night becomes dark, his love is a fire. So fix your gaze on the lamp burning in the darkness until the dawn comes and the morning star rises in your hearts.
Thank you.
Son of God, you were before the world began, and you came to earth to save us all. Make us witnesses of this good news. Lord, we pray. You became a little child and were laid in a manger. Renew in us the simplicity of childhood. Lord, we pray.
Hear me, hear me, hear me.
King of glory, you accepted such an inconceivable humbling. Give us hearts which are poor. Lord, we pray. O Christ, by your epiphany, light has shone on us. Give us the fullness of salvation. Grant your light to all who live in darkness. Lord, we pray. O Christ, bring new hope to all who are affected by COVID-19. Lord, we pray. O Christ, reveal the light of your compassion to those we love. Lord, we pray.
With the words Christ gave us, we pray.
God of consolation, you burden yourself with our burdens, so that we can move forward at every moment, from anxiety towards trust, from shadows towards light.
See.
Of good.